Hey, it's Bey, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Origem HS-1 Bluetooth headphones. This is the best all-around headphones in my opinion. I think that it can rival some of the wireless Bluetooth earphones from Jaybird and Beats by Dre. The Origem HS-1 currently starts at around $33. I'll put a link in the description to Amazon if you're interested in purchasing this pair of headphones. The box looks really premium, and the unboxing experience makes you feel like you just dropped $200 on a pair of earphones. On the front, you have a flashy product picture, and on the back, you have some features that the Origem HS-1 has. On the inside, you have some information about the company. Next, you are greeted with the headphones themselves that is encased in this hard piece of foam to protect it. You also get an in-depth user manual, micro USB cable for charging, a pleather carrying pouch, and inside the carrying pouch there is a little zip bag, a thank you card that also tells you about their 1-year warranty, and you get 5 pairs of ear tips so that you get the exact fit for your ears. Inside that zip bag that was inside the carrying pouch, there are 3 sets of removable ear wings and a clip to organize the cable. As you can see, the presentation is really nice, and I appreciate that considering that this pair of earphones is less than $40. Oh yeah, the box has a magnetic clasp if you haven't noticed. The Origem HS-1 comes with 3 silicone ear tips in different sizes and 2 memory foam ear tips in different sizes. I personally use the small silicone ear tips and they fit really well in my ears. I don't even need to use the ear wings, which is great. If you want a better fit, you can use the memory foam ear tips. I recommend those if the silicone ones don't fit well or if you want to use your earphones with no ear wings because you get a better fit. They just work like the ones that come in the Jaybird's earphones. You first squeeze the sides of the ear tips to flatten them out and then put it in your ear. After that, the ear tip will expand and create a good seal in your ear, which will give you the perfect fit. The ear wings are nice and they come in 3 different sizes. You can use these if you want an even more secure fit. I personally only use these if I want to use these earphones for exercising, which by the way these earphones are great at. You also get a cord clip to organize and shorten the cable. I also don't use the cord clip that much, only when I'm doing something active like running. The carrying pouch is really nice. It's not real leather, but it still feels premium. You can store the earphones, some extra ear tips, and ear wings, which is great. To keep everything together, this carrying pouch has a drawstring. I'm really happy that they included a carrying pouch with this pair of earphones. The construction of these earphones are great. You have a metal housing that protects the insides, and the only bit of plastic I see are the black parts towards the back of the earbuds and on the remote. The wire is rubber and it feels pretty durable. The part of the wire towards the right earbud is where all of the controls are. That's how I know which one is the left and which one is the right earbud. You have your volume up and down buttons, and the center button is a multifunction button. It can be used to turn the earphones on and off, play and pause music, call Siri, answer or deny calls, and more. You also have a small indicator light that's really difficult to see on camera, a microphone on the back, and a micro USB input for charging on the side. The micro USB input has a rubber flap covering it because this earphones has an IP67 rating. That means that this pair of headphones can take sweat and rain with no problem. When you turn on the Origem HS-1, you will hear a voice prompt saying power on, and you will also hear voice prompts when you turn off the headphones, when the battery is low, and things like that. I really appreciate that they put voice prompts in these earphones considering the cost. There isn't a way of telling how much battery you have left, but there is a voice prompt telling you when the battery is low and the indicator light flashes red. However, the most impressive thing in my opinion about this pair of earphones is the quick charge feature. Origem claims that the HS-1 can go from a dead battery to a full battery in just about 30 minutes, which is insane. The battery life of these headphones is about 10 hours. If you're in a pinch and can only charge your headphones for 5 minutes, no worries. In about 5 minutes of charging, Origem claims that you can get up to 2 hours of playtime. I really love the quick charge feature, and it's definitely one of my favorite features. The quick charge feature is pretty cool, but my favorite feature of these earphones are the magnetic earbuds. The only downside is that the earphones with the magnetic earbuds will cost you $37 instead of $33. I think it's worth the extra 4 bucks in my opinion though. When you're not using your earphones, you can just connect the earbuds together using the magnets and let them hang on your neck. The magnetic earbuds are cool because the earbuds won't be moving as much while you move. The magnetic connection isn't the strongest, but it's strong enough to keep the earbuds together. Now let's talk about the most important part of any pair of earphones, the sound quality. The sound quality is actually really great considering the price point. Even the sound quality can rival some of the earphones made by Jaybird and Beats by Dre, in my opinion. The bass is really deep and punchy, but you can actually control the bass response, believe it or not. If you want greater bass, you have to have a greater seal with the earphones and your ear. If you want less bass, just don't have a good seal. The vocals are very clear and the highs are great as well. I have no complaints about the sound quality of these earphones. In addition to that, the noise isolation is amazing. I can't hear any of the ambient noise around me, even at around 1/3 of the volume. Another awesome feature that these earphones has is that it can connect to two devices at once. This is really awesome for me because I have a Note 8 and an iPhone 8 Plus. I'm pretty sure all of you know that the iPhone 8 Plus has no headphone jack, so it's pretty difficult for me to switch from listening to audio from one phone to another. I either have to use an adapter or switch earphones completely. However, with the Origem HS-1s, I can just pause the audio from one phone, start playing audio on the other phone, and I'm listening to the audio with the other phone with the same Bluetooth headphones. It's really cool and I recommend getting this pair of earphones if you have two devices that you constantly switch with. In addition to listening to music, you can actually make and take calls on the Origem HS-1. I did a test call and I can hear the other person fine and he can clearly hear me. It isn't the best sound quality in the world, but it's definitely usable. This pair of earphones has 30 feet of Bluetooth range, which means that you can walk away from your phone a good distance away, and you'll still be able to hear your music with no problem. There are no real downsides in my opinion, but there are a few things to take note of. The first thing is that this pair of earphones are pretty big. It extends out of your ear a little, but they are by no means heavy. They still feel very comfortable to wear. The next thing is that it costs $4 extra to get the magnetic earbuds feature. It's worth it in my opinion, but I doubt that everyone has the same viewpoint that I do. The last thing is that it doesn't have USB-C. It's 2018, and I think that we're slowly but surely moving on to USB-C everything. I still do have some micro USB devices, but USB-C is the future. I'm pretty much nitpicking at this point, but I just wanted to give a quick mention to these things. Overall, the Origem HS-1 is a great pair of wireless Bluetooth headphones. It's definitely the best all-around pair of earphones in my opinion. You can use it for casual listening or while you're working out. It has great sound quality and you get a lot of accessories with it, including 5 pairs of ear tips and 3 pairs of ear wings so that you get the perfect fit. Plus, the price is under $40, which makes it an absolute steal in my opinion. The HS-1 definitely rivals other earphones in the $100 to $200 range and I highly, highly recommend it. As always, I'll have a link in the description to Amazon if you're interested in purchasing the Origem HS-1. That was my video review of the Origem HS-1 Bluetooth wireless headphones. If you found this video useful, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell so you get a notification every time I upload. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!